shot.
And that one falls for Bridges. Brent, when it comes to moving around in tight quarters without a lot of space, who's the quickest player that you have seen in a half-court set this year?
Still remarkable to watch where it is that Kyrie Irving can get to on the floor in any sort of possession. It's like he could take, you know, 50 dribbles in a phone booth and find a way out of it, spinning around and finding gaps within the defense. But it's not his handle with just the one hand, right, Kevin? It's that he has an idea of, after he does the moves around the traffic, when he gets into the basket, multiple ways of finishing, much like Rod Strickland, who's a tremendous finisher in his days years and years ago. Kyrie's got a lot of that in his game.
Now Van Vliet, after Devin Booker missing on that last three-pointer. It's good from long range. Now just a 5-point Suns lead.
And what an assured player. Ananobi believes in his ability to shoot the ball off the catch.
Sharks looking around. Kicks it to Bridges. Now here's Rubio. Covered by Van Vliet. Here's Ayton. Phoenix, no good that time either. And it's Davis with the ball for the Raptors. They went to Phoenix for their last meeting with the Suns and came out with a win.
And the last time they faced this club, rebounding was their big advantage.
Now here's Van Vliet. Here's Ibaka. And it's Ayton with the rebound. Suns lead by five. Passes it to Rubio. Lots of room.
Yeah,
that miss might stick with him for a little while. That's kind of a shoot-around jumper if I've ever seen one.
Here's Ananobi, covered by Rubio. It's deflected.
Ayton flashing some good movement there and great timing.
The Suns shooting well right out of the gates. Sharks outside. Back to Rubio. Now the pass to Ayton. They need this one. Toronto grabs the miss. Bucca's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Van Vliet with it.
What the? Listen.
Pass to Ananobi. Siakam looking around. That one doesn't go. The Suns leading. Up top, Rubio. Covered by Van Vliet. And here is Ayton. 8 points in the game so far.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Now here's Van Vliet. Siakam outside. Back to Van Vliet. From deep 3-point range. And they'll turn over. Could not get off the shot before second violation. Several teams changing it up here.
Timeout.
And first timeout of the game called for Phoenix.
Giving up a run here. Can they turn it around?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through 2 or 3 iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.